And welcome to the Noodle Show once more. Now this is session 10. It's midnight again, but yes, I'm much more awake today. I think. Maybe. We'll discover that if I screw up anymore. Now we're in the factory block. And chapter 3. I guess all roads lead to the Bracers Guild at this point. When we figure out where the Bracers Guild is. Random shops in the streets! Okay! Escalator. Thing. Better knives. Boom booms. Very expensive coats. To the guild hall. Thank you. Well, let's check the body first. Templar variant. Well, before we continue the story too much, let us mosey into the plains. Yes, yes. This should give us a good idea of how badly our gear is, and if upgrades are direly needed right now. So that wasn't a quartz. The fact that it was not a quartz means it might be a weapon. G-Impact is a gun.
It's the creeple sheeples.
Creeple sheeples. How many creepy peoples are there? Like, there's mountains of them.
This looks like our target.
Well. Biscuits. Biscuits. Heels out. Which is not a funny thing.
Multiple golden armors?
I don't like them. I don't like this. We'll be right back. Please, don't. Good. Hit Joshua all day long. This is looking bad, boys. See if we can make this a little bit better off on us. Which looks like we can. One person. She looks like Joshua was the choice of person. Super rhinos.
Let's do this!
Should end that one. Rubbish. Be gone.
That's that then. Let's move out.
go to the tower. But with our equipment, that might not be the best idea. Okay, that should have counted that. That's a bar. That's the gun store. This is a house. This is a house. This is the church. Mobile power clock. To the second floor. Cooking is science. Tomato was barely bitter. We got a tomato. Back. Harm. Okay, so where are they hiding this book? It has to be around here somewhere. Yes, we understand you're at a clinic. Where's the book? Jeeves, where is the book? It has to be around here somewhere. This is bugging me. It's like giving me no directions here. And you need directions to be able to complete stuff. I mean, directions are important. No clue what I'm looking for. I mean, here's the roof. Let's see. Looking here. Temp librarian. Looks like we'll be collecting some books from timing. The books is on. Should be on. And collect book from lab. Oh no, I collect the book from lab, collect the book from design room. And it's in progress. So completely, utterly confused because she's like, says, no, I just need the other book and it's not. Design room or the lab, so it's gotta be somewhere. Oh my Jesus. I walked right past it. Standing in silence within the mountain village pond, and ye shall receive. Thank you.
Oh, biscuits. What is this? I'm now confused. So it could be anywhere. It could be in town. Put a man, stone. I'm going to assume it's out here somewhere. Or one of these places. Games do have some logic since the monster was out here. We will be searching here. Like a snake. For a weird ass stone statue, apparently. That is somewhere. And oh god, we got creeple sheeples. By a boat ton. Bad touch someone else, man. We do not like the bad touches. You may bad touch someone else. Stop bad touching people, you darn sheeple. Bad sheeples, bad. How dare you? I'm gonna lose. I'm gonna lose. The creeple sheeps just killed everyone. We're gonna find a way, we're gonna lose. And the game is taking forever to decide that I'm dead. We're gonna just retry this. With their sheeples. Bad touching creeple sheeples.
simply do not like the montage? Oh my god! How could you? Joshua! You're not allowed to fall asleep, man. You're wide awake. Oh, this is bad. This is 9 shades of bad touch. Oh, it's all just going bad. It's all just going bad. Don't bad touch her. Please, stop. Stop. Could we stop with this? You biscuit little sheep. Well, there is no way to win this, so let's just blow them up. And retry again. And maybe just run away, because maybe I just don't have the gear to support this, even though I should. And we're not running away. Running away is for louses. But what we are gonna do is we're gonna cheat. We're going to try and abuse. Don't you? Yes, of course. Defense down. We are creeple sheeples. We will defense down you, because that's what we do. That works. That works a lot. I like this. No. Bad sheeples. Bad sheeples. The getting lucky moment. May the force be with you. Because those damn sheep are annoying. Oh yeah, we got this. We got this. We got this. Even if it was complete and utter luck, we got this. May the cripple sheep fall over. Hit 3. Ship has been with you always. What the hell are those? Souvenir shop, huh? Hey dude, do you have food? Yes you do. Food! And me and unable to go the right way. May the cripple sheeps not be with you always. So that means this way. Person rock. Rock of person. Oh, biscuits. They're using arts. I don't like this. You, sir. I do not like you. Stop using that art. It did nothing.
maybe for good.
The speckings, they're coming. Biscuits yourself to annihilation.
Alright! We rule!
Yes. Yes, we do. Still, we rule. Smack it in the face. Oh god, it actually attacked. Now it's gonna play dead. Monsters, what will I ever do? I know, I'll take a kick right to the face. And I know what I'll do here. I will lighten them into next week while I get some, terror bombs going on. Happy gets smacked and we miss. A swing and a whiff. grasshoppers. Do the blind thing all day long. Because we are now putting a stopper on you. But you have nothing. Oh, they're licking each other's wounds. How cute. Oh, wait, they're not supposed to be cute. They're supposed to be in pain. Lots of pain. treasure chest. Running and trying to play dead. It's adorable in so many ways, but in so many ways it's just... Oy.
We're good to go.
Okay, so it's not the fort. Biscuits. I don't want to play with you. You, go away. The book. Wherefore have they hid the book? Must find the book. It's supposed to be in this region, so... Where have they hid the book? So confused. Run around like a chicken with your head cut off. I didn't find any statues there, and that stone wasn't a statue, so... It was supposed to be of a man, so... Souvenirs. Spotting any statues around here? A man-made statue. Uh-huh. Man-made stone. Gotcha. Okay. Now I feel dumb that I did not investigate here more. Back to the librarian! Second floor. No, it's not. We've seen that exact thing. It's out in the field where we got hit 3. With that, we at least know where this one is. So hopefully number 3 will be just as bloomin' easy, because yes. Because yes. Biscuits. Of course, it's another one of them. It's run straight for the money shop. You're all so savage. Kills him. Oh, the whiff. And they flirt and flirt and flirt. At least we're getting quartz out of this. And a black bangle for free. And I walked right into it because I wasn't paying attention. Quartz adventure too. And I face plant right into it. Hey, Mr. Weird-looking bunny thing. We're not going to fight you. I feel like the errand boy. That's because I probably am. It's a barrel, and now I have to go find it in a far-off land. Oh, biscuits, far-off land. Barrel in far-off land. Thank you. Barrel, barrel, barrel. We're gonna rest. Because apparently we're gonna have to find a barrel in a far-off land. Last books. You 31 cypress trees nestled atop a grassy hill. Afflictions of far off land. Barrel. See, the barrel's capitalized, so the barrel. Okay, so it wasn't a wolf gate. So it has to be to a land connected to here, so... Barrels, 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 barrels.
Okay. So it has to be in the zest.
Oh my god. I got it. Stupid riddle. 3, then FL, since they're quotationed out, means third floor and barrels. So I lose central factory. Wolfsgate can't be it. And I didn't see any barrels in the central factory, so, okay. We're just going to cry now. Because I have no clue where it is. Even though I did all that running, I'm just a noob who knows nothing apparently. Okay. So we know what is on the third floor of the factory. I don't think it would be the tower, even though the tower does have a third floor problem, since they all seem to have about 5 to 6 floors. 6 if we're counting the roof, but... Okay. Let's go down here, see if we see anything. Okay, so that just leads to the demo village. There is no third floor there, so it cannot possibly be it. That's the good news. Which means it looks like it's on the way to Wolf Fort. So run in the creeper sheeple. Run away. Run away, little girl, run away. It's like they're the big bad wolf and we're little Red Riding Hood at the moment. Okay, that leads to Wolf Fort. So, my choice is simple. It is the tower. Has to be. That's all I've got. Because, you know, scrag it. Spells, and we're not gonna like it. But at the same time, this might hurt a wee bit, isn't it? Oh, thank God. 23. Story progression is required. Let's not say we did. So, we know it's not the tower now. Story. Because we are pretty much weeding out everything. Which means we will be in better condition. But at the same time, I have no clue where this is, which is really annoying. biscuits.
And attack three.
Oh, this might hurt.
Yeah, this will hurt. Because we're just going to run away.
Same time, our levels are going up, so the story quest might just be a little bit easier on us. Pumpkin palms. We're gonna learn from you, pumpkin palm. Hopefully, this is a weapon for, Joshua, because that'll just make day. I'll be right back. Back. Sorry about that. Had to go into the kitchen and grab a soda.
good to go.
Nice. Since we know there was only one more floor after floor 5 from all the other towers, oh no, I'm gonna go check it. I mean, it's stupid of me to assume maybe this one's different. Or... you know what? We will come back to this. Let's get on with the story shenanigans. Because without a doubt, you're not supposed to be here yet. Or you are, and it's just that exploration. Okay, so no barrels in the tower, so... I'm gonna go check. Maybe I missed a path when I... No, so that leads to Wolf's Gate. Wolf's Fort. Wait, that's not what I want to check. So, large! Let's go check it. Wolf's Fort. Tower. Possessed. I'm over the lich, but... Oh, okay. Oh, wait, there's another way out of Zeiss. That's right. Okay. We're about to do all the runnings of the running man. Fortress, okay. Fortress might have third floor. Gandalf. This might be big. Let's go take. Two. Okay, so it was the second floor. Is there a third? Thank you. three. Joshua. He has an 80% chance to cancel all odds. We will take that and be happy. I don't care. All the running around was officially worth it. Now let's take the book back. All the side exploration was worth it too. I mean, we got free webs. You know, weapons. Definitely didn't have to buy anything. So hopefully we can just meander our way through here and go whee! And not spend a mirror other than resting. Okay. Stay. Thank you.
Oh, that's who it is. Okay, well, we're advancing story now. Banner and a wrench. Man. clear as mud. Oh, dear God. Singing of eyebrows. Oh, that's interesting.
Thank you.
Oh, wow, it shut down all the orbital stuff. That's not good. That's really not good. Yay, we stayed at the lab. So, now, unlocking the mysteries of the Black Orbit. Orbital mint thingy. Okay, the music's kind of put me into a trance. Oh no, why all the head bobbing? That's a noodle report.
Okay, well, continue.
Okay. moving on to the factory. Dead floor. The fifth floor. But first I need to check something. Checking to see if my brother-in-law's parking base was still there, and it is, since we pay for it, but someone parked in it last night.
Okay, now we're gonna find out where the gasoline stuff is. Gasoline fast. Nice. Airship. Maintenance chief ain't a bad guy. Okay, so we collected everything. And now, back to the factory, third floor. Let's see if we can cut this thingy open. Yay! Thingies! That prevents sleep.
Okay. Stop by the guild, see if there's gonna be any new thingies. Aha. And with that, we will do this tomorrow. You all have a good evening. I hope you're enjoying. If you're, like and leave a comment for me. Alright. Later.